A few years back, I wanted to do something for Lent, and the most impactful thing that I did that I've never stopped doing is this one thing. I gave up my last 15 minutes of sleep, meaning instead of getting up at 6 a.m., I started getting up at 5:45, and I gave that time over to God. Just that sweet 15 minutes of opening God's word, reading it, and praying to start my day has been the greatest thing that I ever gave up.